Hurricane Gustav has certainly exploded over the last couple of days. Now